out. I'm getting ready to see something I've never seen.
Good morning, fam, and happy Monday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another Work Week inspirational and encouraging message for today. As we come off of celebrating our mothers on the day that was set aside specifically to recognize them, let us remember that every day should be a day of recognition for mothers across the land. Just a little something that I shared with my family and my mother and my wife and sister this past weekend that I'll bring to you all to share with you all as well this week over the next couple of days, because there's no one else that's able to identify or understand what women go through, face, experience, or are up against, except other women. And only other mothers can relate, because God has blessed them with the capability and the ability to bear children. And that brings on a separate level of complexity in itself. Because not only do you have to worry about yourself and your husband, but you now have to make sure that your kids are taken care of and you are attending to their health and well-being and every need. So it's almost like mothers become superwomen. It's women in having to balance the lives of at least three or more people. In my mother's case, it was balancing 8 plus 1, the full family of 8 plus 1 being the dog. And in my wife's case, it's like balancing 5 plus 1, 5 for the whole family and the plus 1 being the new dog Sunday. And because of this, God had to make mothers special. And he had to equip them with extra abilities that he didn't bless men with. You see, a mother is not an ordinary person, but extraordinary. That God had to put certain elements in to make her who she is today. Which is why we're going to talk about this week, mothers, and the elements of a godly mother. So as I take a few days of your time to recognize mothers in my life, I pray that you share this same time with me to reflect on your mother, the mother of your children, or other mother figures that may have been in your life. Stay tuned tomorrow as we begin walking through the elements of a godly woman. And take some additional time to let your mother or a mother figure in your life or your wife know how much you love and appreciate everything that they do. Allow that to resonate in your spirit today as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian leader that he called you to be. I love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.